Let's go hard today. Everything we do today is full speed.
Around the cup. Come on, run. Full speed.
Next! Let's go!
Go down, run, Neil. Full speed, Neil.
Next! Who go the hardest out here, man?
Me.
You
go the hardest. Not funny.
Tell me why you go the hardest.
Don't work hard.
Man, who go the hardest out here?
Me.
You do? Tell me why you go the hardest.
Because I work hard and I do what I'm supposed to. Except the mistakes.
You gonna win the championship this year?
Yep.
You gonna be on that championship team?
Mm-hmm. The main thing about that is, I mean, I set expectations high for my team. So from the time that I come out there, you know, I just let them know, like, hey, you know, let's win this championship. You know, that's the first thing that come to mind. That's the first thing that I say. Do what I got to do. So when the kids first come, exactly, that's exactly what I tell them. We talk about championship. You know? So, you know, just coming from where I come from and my background and going to OU and things like that, you talk about championship. You don't talk about just winning one game and, you know, just having, you know, have a successful season. But I mean, my philosophy of coaching, I feel like it's different because, I mean, it's fast-paced. But then at the same time, I make it simple enough to where my kids understand and where they're getting the hang of it and they can start seeing stuff and they're picking up on signals and they're picking up on plays. I'm teaching them formation. So with the age group that I'm with, I mean, I'm teaching them some that college players know, that college players been taught.
Number one, the first impression is always the what? It's the best impression, all right? Y'all understand that?
Yes, sir.
Do y'all understand this is our first scrimmage? Just because it's our first scrimmage, hey, that means go hard, all right? All right, man, let's get it. How you feel?
Fire up!
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 Who are we?
Fire up!
Who are we?
Fire up!
I'm feeling way better. I'm feeling way better. I'm feeling way better. I'm feeling way better. Talk about a new whip, like I'm a slave master. I pull two zips. I'm feeling way better. I'm feeling way better. I'm feeling way better. I'm feeling way better.
He's dancing, come on, get it, come here. I say come here.
This good doty, I can't provoke him, these killers on Godo. Put it at 12 o'clock, smash her the script. She for action, yeah, she for real. She gave me face on a pill off the rip. Do it for two here, do it for two gone. Do it for double, he gone, do it for double, he gone. Do it the way that we brown, do it the way that we brown. Do it the way that you want.
So we thought Sherry locked her keys in the car. We don't even want to discuss where the keys was.
Here, go get
this. This is ridiculous.
I'm just kicking trilogy. I got a new whip, like I'm a slave master. I pull two zips. I feel it way.
Luke, you see this? Hey, her keys are right here the whole time, man. Yeah, I'm down. You gonna go back to Dallas, bro? Trip count.
I got a new whip, like I'm a slave master. I pull two zips. I'm feeling way better. I'm feeling way better. I'm feeling way better. I'm feeling way better.
The song is up here, man. Need autographs. The young writers.
Got a 2-door coupe, 4 choppers in it. Put a Panamera, home blizzard. I'm drinking a codeine, I feel it. I'm rolling a double and I feel it. I feel it, Joe. She can get it. I sack off some chicken and get it. Go sell a bell in the trap.
It's fun. It's fun.
You sick every day you come out here, man. What you gonna do to get better? You don't know? Evan, what's up, man? What's wrong with him? What's wrong with him? What's good? What's wrong with him? What's up, Ray? What's wrong with you? Look at Ray. Look at him. He ain't got his pads on either. Whole team got around. Got a new kid. That's what they say when you do something.
That is some shit that you don't do. I'ma stay right for my real. That is some shit I'm gonna do. Fuck all the commas. That's some blood some commas. That's some blood some commas. Do this shit run. Yeah. Filch. Paris. She said don't do it.
Yeah, well, this is a